up. The underground are rocking.
Shop's all boarded up. Sad to see it like this. Should find a low-profile way in. Don't want to draw attention.
Night for kid.
I might get lucky with an unlocked window.
Dance Academy's got a performance every day of fun.
Here we go. Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while. Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on. Rock saw an ID for Ella Sterling. But the photo is of Finn.
Ella's a decent match for you, but that hair maybe wear a hat? Oh man, no!
She's some kind of meds.
She doing heroin?
GCSF, used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this? Someone bricked this up recently. Okay. This is a secret room. Video file from 6 months ago.
Running a test upload.
Half my team is sick. But Krieger still won't admit his new form.
No.
We need to do this tonight.
Dude.
You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, ahead of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay, first we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2, but without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll report us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Come on, girl.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight be for nothing. I promise.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. Something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it.
Okay.
Come on, come on. Be invisible, be invisible. Come on.
He's here!
Oh no!
Straight up banishing really freaked these guys out. Can't get the drop on them until they calm down. Okay.
Don't let Spider-Man near the computer!
Nap time, bro.
I'll show you what we can do!
These guys are still on high alert. I'm chill before I can get the drop on them.
I am prepared to assist you.
It's on your back, Spider-Man!
There's one on top right here. Hey, hey. Nice.
That computer. If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location. Roxxon Research Labs.
Roxxon, Roxoff.
This is where the whole new form project got started. Finn's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in.
Let's go.
How long till the facilities get here? A while. Get a custom vent cover. And they better get it soon. We're too vulnerable right now.
That's exactly how I like it.
I need a vacation.
Infiltrate lab. Don't I gotta go in there though?
That vent has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it. Gotta disable it somehow.
The heck? Alright, whatever.
Hey! You're mine now!
Okay, now to get into the building. Absorbing energy fried the generator. I can't believe that actually worked.
All right, that's how you did it.
And I'm in.
I'm in, like Finn. Nah. Hold O2. Right. Nice.
Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. I should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way? Wait, that is going in a circle.
Yes, you did.
He's clearly padding his resume.
I'm not dropping down there. Are you crazy?
Ugh. It's gonna get musty.
It's gonna stink.
The tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
It's gonna smell like deer ankle.
Underground, kill them. Spider-Man or Tinkerer, detain them.
Understood. Nah, bro. Oh, no.
Thank you.
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. We're a skinny-ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron?
You're no! The power-
My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now.
Oh my God.
But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxanne a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught.
You a good guy? I mean, all right, I'll take it.
See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
Nah, that was in Harlem.
Rhino took out a whole power plant. Could have messed with more than one neighborhood.
Danny, by for new orders.
So what is it you're looking for?
A phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor silo.
Then that's where I'm headed.
Sorry, big guy.
You're done.
There should be a vent in that room. Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say, yeah.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
I knew he was no good.
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
The Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
I can't believe my uncle's the Prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
Like being this close to the reactor.
Eyes up. We might not be alone. Heard something move.
Negative. False
alarm.
Man down.
Nothing wrong.
Hope the plaza's still on schedule.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Nice.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast shield. Use that terminal to open it up.
All right.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city? With a new form reactor in each one. New form made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of here. Get moving. Security will reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. It looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. don't get caught.
All right, we're gonna stealth this, boys.
Hi, Genki.
Just calling to make sure you're not hurt, or, you know, dead.
Thanks. Actually, got my uncle here helping me.
The subway worker guy?
Yeah. Turns out, he's also the Prowler. Long story.
Wait, the Prowler? The thief who runs around in purple?
Former thief. We're not partnering. It's just a one-time thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler. That's a lot, man. Like, a lot.
I know. I gotta go, Genki. I'll fill you in later.
Commencing sweep. Go alert! I found Wed! Everyone on alert! Spider-Man's here! Requesting backup in my position. Secure the area!
Hang on, I heard something.
Weapons hot! Let's flush him out!
Nice.
Night.
Safe.
Secure the area!
Okay.
Find him and put a bullet in him.
He's safe.
Be quick about this, nephew. I'm trying to shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan and it should stop.
Thanks. There's the fan control. Yes. Now for the wires. Battery needs a charge. Please don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Okay. Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here. I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Ben!
That wasn't me!
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, God!
I can stop it! I can stop
it! Oh, no!
No! No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Ben! No! No, look!
Damn, dude.
Someone else is in there. Find out. Now.
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. Uncle Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
Thanks, Unc. Whoa.
Oh, dude, come on. Stop being stupid.
Just like the generator outside! Only huge!
What are you doing? Mom, you gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
Go down that hallway, now!
Real bad right now. It's like it's tearing me. I can't. I can't hold the energy.
Mom, talk to me, kid. You all right?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Stand down!
Oh, that's cute. Your little shield.
They've got orders to capture.
Why? What do they want?
None of you. Interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them.
Give me your gun, dog.
Like that.
Taking you down.
God damn it.
What?
Miles, I just got booted from the system. Give me a minute. I'll get you out of
here.
Got it.
Firing
on Spider-Man.
Bring it
down.
Let's go.
You have orders.
Oh, nice.
Let's go before more of them show up.
Whoa. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left, I'll take the right.
Let's go!
This is bad, Miles. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both on Krieger's short list now.
Stay clear! Quit moving!
It's not hard to do.
He felt that one!
Hey, okay, okay, I like that. Boop, 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 boop. I'm from Harlem, nigga. I'm from Harlem, baby.
Oh, no.
What does that matter?
You'll see. Just keep fighting.
Shoot!
Get
Corps here. Get ready. Go now.
All right, I'm out. Yo, I'm out. I'm out. I'm out.
Get out of here, kid.
You need to lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
Mm-hmm.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he'd have my back. He would. And my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family.
You know what you have to do.